Hey guys, I'm Anika Chung. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm reacting to a song from the stage and screen from the American Songbook. I've heard about the American Songbook from Sirius Sinatra on Sirius Radio XM. As I was searching through the list of all the songs, there were so many songs from way back, and one that caught my eye was That's Entertainment, written by Arthur Schwartz, and the lyrics are by Howard Dietz. And the song was published in 1952 and was written especially for the 1953 MGM musical, The Band Wagon. The song's performed for the film by Jack Buchanan, supported by Fred Astaire, Nanette Fabray, and Oscar Levant. The Band Wagon, directed by Vincente Minnelli, starring Fred Astaire, said Charisse, it tells the story of the aging musical star who hopes a Broadway show will definitely start his career. However, the play's director wants to make it a pretentious retelling of the Faust legend and bring it in a primal ballerina who crashes with the star. Sounds like a really fun musical to watch. I've never seen it, but I'm definitely excited to check out this musical clip. So y'all, let's jump right into That's Entertainment.
Challenge?
Well, whatever I am, whether it's a new me or an old me, remember.
Oh, that's Fred Astaire. Well, my grandmother had a crush on him.
What do you think the theater is? It's all entertainment. Believe me, there is no difference between the magic ribbons of Bill Robinson's immortal feet.
You said that before.
All right. Well, what did Bill Robinson do? He danced on the stairs, didn't he? Now, I happen to play Oedipus, the king of the same stairs. What's the difference with all theater? The greatest tragic actor on the lowest rent does comic and burlesque, and I show you an entertainer. We're all entertainers. Everything that happens in life can happen in a show. You can make them laugh, you can make them cry. Anything can go. Falling down or the dance, that's the dream of romance or the scene where the villain is me. That's entertainment.
Your life on the lady in tight,
or the bride with the guy on the side,
or the ball where she gives him her all.
Say who is after her ex.
It could be Oedipus Rex, where a chap killed his father and caught his lover's father.
Who is thrown out of work
by the boss? Who is thrown for a loss
by the skirt? Who is doing him dirt? The world is insane. The stage is the world of entertainment.
The ballet to be on the center. This is kind of giving me Singing in the Rain vibe. This looks like a really cool musical watch. I'm definitely gonna watch this for sure.
While the jury is out on the thrill, when they're reading the will on the chase, for the man with the face,
that's entertainment.
Who is known as the flame
of the king of an underworld ring?
He's an ape who won't ever escape.
That's be your bite. See on the screen, a swing and slain for the love of a queen. Some great Shakespearean scene where a ghost and a prince meet, and everyone ends in mincemeat. The gang may with a mystical hand hit hooray. The American way, the world is a stage. A stage is a world of entertainment.
This is my first time seeing a clip from this musical. It definitely is really intriguing to watch. I do like the song. It's a very nice upbeat tempo, and I like the message that it talks about. That's entertainment. The message of the song definitely speaks the truth. Hollywood directors do use everyday situations for comedy and entertainment. For example, a guy could fall in love with a mutant named Mystique. You know, so we do need humor in our everyday lives. Laughter is the best medicine in the world. When they exaggerate that story and put it on the screen and television, we enjoy it because it's so hilarious. As I'm watching this clip, I'm definitely getting Singing in the Rain vibes, definitely enjoy the dance number, and seeing Fred Astaire's signature top hat that he always wears in his performances. I definitely need to research the rest of these actors. I really enjoyed the song, and I'm definitely gonna check out this movie for sure. I hope it's available on HBO Max. Sometimes they have a list of movies from the past. I gotta see if it's in the database. What did you guys think about the song? And if you've seen this movie, what was your favorite scene? Let me know in the comments below. I'm your host, Anika Chung, and I'll see you next time on my next music and film review. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. All right, guys, see you on the next film. Cheers.